नमस्कार, आप देख रहे हैं कैपिटल टीवी। मैं हूं आपके साथ कांची बंसल। 21 साल बाद भारत की एक लड़की ने देश का नाम रोशन किया और मिस यूनिवर्स का ताज हासिल किया है। उसका नाम है हरनाज कौर संधू। लेकिन सौंदर्य की इस प्रतियोगिता में इससे भी बढ़कर था हरनाज का वो जवाब जिसने ज्यूरी का दिल जीत लिया और उसके सर पर सजा मिस यूनिवर्स का ताज। अपनी इस ऐतिहासिक जीत पर हरनाज ने कैसे अपनी खुशी जाहिर की और क्या कुछ कहा, आपको सुनवाते हैं।
Well, I'm very excited to celebrate this big win with my beautiful people, loved ones and my country because we waited for this from the last 21 years and finally it's happening. And my heart is filled with gratitude and respect that everyone showered so much love, so much faith in me since day one and they believed in the words that I said before leaving that I am Hernaz and I will come back with the crown. I will make my country proud. The name itself suggests that. And I'm so happy and grateful. Well, my ultimate support throughout the journey or before that was my family. And my only message or advice to the youth would be that it will be difficult for them to understand the whole process of what they want to do in their life because that's not easy, you know. I mean, age is just a number, it's nothing. You will take a lot of time to think what you want to do. But with your family support, everything comes easy because they are the ones who will help you the best in decision-making power. And with me, it was that, you know, they always supported me. At one time, my father was not very comfortable in me doing beauty passions in fashion industry because that's a very obvious stereotype or stigma which comes along with this industry. But with my mom's help and me making sure that I will break that, making him understand the whole process, calming myself down, and that, you know, breaking that gap of generation is very important. So that is how you can make it happen. It will take some time, but this is the key to patience for our generation. The youth need to be very patient and believe in the process and just go with the flow and always keep your family beside you.
आपको बता दें कि सौंदर्य प्रतियोगिता के मंच पर अपनी सदी हुई सोच से हरनाज ने सबको चौंका दिया। ऐसा लगा जैसे इतिहास खुद को दोहरा रहा है। जब 1994 में सुष्मिता सेन ने और 2000 में लारा दत्ता ने ये खिताब जीता था, तब से भारत इस खिताब का इंतजार कर रहा था।
So that is how you can make it happen. It will take some time, but this is the key to patience for our generation. The youth need to be very patient and believe in the process and just go with the flow and always keep your family beside you.
भारत के बेटे ने मिस यूनिवर्स का खिताब अपने नाम कर ना सिर्फ अपने परिवार का नाम रोशन किया है बल्कि दुनिया को बता दिया है कि भारत की बेटियां किसी से कम बिल्कुल नहीं है। अभी के लिए बस इतना ही। देखते रहिए कैपिटल टीवी। जय हिंद।